yesterday.
You don't want them to see your
back? Oh, I thought you thought she was the side of mine or something.
No. This is my husband's bike, y'all. It's a and this is my little iron horse right here. Okay, like seriously, I've been to Daytona before, but I never actually came down to the beach before. I know that's kind of whack, but. What's the phone on the sand about? What the hell is that about? That doesn't happen in South Carolina. South Carolina, we have Myrtle Beach, and I ain't never seen no phone. What's the phone on the sand about? It just foams up? At the edge of the water, but it actually makes that much that it sits on the beach like that.
Coffee club will start in less than 5 minutes in our indoor pool area. Hope to see you there.
Egg sandwich.
Coffee club. She said the coffee club is about to. That's the first activity of the day. But for us old folk. We can go to IHOP or something. Oh yeah, I'm up now. Y'all, I realize I told a lie. Not it be too, cause you know how y'all are on YouTube and Facebook and everywhere. Y'all be like,
there ain't no damn 08.
My husband's bike is a 08, mine is a 05. I ain't none of y'all business in the damn way. Mine's been. Yeah.
happened to look at something in the store. That's my husband. Gotta stop every 5 seconds and look at everything.
Y'all, this is just a tip of the iceberg of what it's really like. I didn't think that many people would show up since it was the weekend after Hurricane Matthew, but it was really fun and a lot of bikers did show up. And this was about as much as I could film because I didn't have a GoPro on my bike. And trying to film with your phone while you're riding, that's like death 101. But it was really fun. I did have a good time.